And let me see.
Well, what does the tooth fairy give for losing a tooth?
I forgot to bring the money. It was under my pillow. I said,
because I was going to ask you, can I borrow a couple of dollars too?
So you ain't got it.
I asked my mom if I brought it, could I bet for Jay?
What? Spike. Man, look, you say, I know you live in Vegas, but don't start that. You started at a young age, Doc. Don't do it.
Yes, please don't bet.
Don't start betting. Oh, but I appreciate it.
Famous, how much would you bet on it?
A dollar.
Oh, a whole dollar?
Oh, I'm out of here, man. We ain't cool like that.
$100.
$100.
Now I'm out of here.
What did you think about his fight today? Look good.
Thought he did really, really good.
He did. He stopped the opponent. A tough guy from New Jersey. Tell us about the fight, Jay, man.
Just a tough guy, man. Relentless. Put on a good effort. You know, I wanted to put on a good performance by, you know, I'm always boxing. I want to show people I can bang and sit in the pocket as well. And we exchanged some shots. And me, just, you know what I'm saying, got kind of careless. Took a shot real quick. Came right back.
Dominated from that point on. Until you got the stoppage.
Yeah. I'm in great shape, man. I'm going to always be in great shape.
Is your opponent okay? Hold on, Ryan. Is the opponent okay? Because you hit him on the side of the head. Like, he was stunned.
Yeah, man, I don't really know. I know he went to the hospital afterwards. You know, I hope nothing but the best for him and he's okay. You know, but you know, it comes with the territory. So hopefully, you know, he's okay and good and in good spirits.
How do you congratulate someone who wins by knockout? What do you do? What do you tell him?
I would say congratulations because he worked as hard as he can to get to this level.
He knows.
Man, it's a young champion, man. This dude been around the game a little while now and learning more every day. And I've been watching him grow since he was like this big. So.
You know he has more Instagram followers than me?
Probably got more than me.
Nah, man, nobody has more than you. You're like, you're like 150,000 at Jleon Love.
It don't matter. People love you.
There you have it, Jleon Love. You can follow him on Twitter, Instagram. Congratulations. What's the record now?
I don't know. What, 20-1?
82.
20-1 was 11 knockouts. Something like that.
It was very impressive knockout. Very against a guy that nobody. I don't think he has ever been stopped. Has he?
Yeah.
He's a tough dude. Here. Stay tuned. FishReport.com. I'm Mr. Mike reporting. Hold on. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSekpak.